guys, it's your boy Trey, and today we're gonna be reacting to 2 Minute Dubstep Beatbox Insanity by D-Lo. So yeah guys, if you like this reaction, make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, and yeah, another beatbox reaction because I know you guys like on it as well. And yeah guys, no more waffling, let's get reacting to D-Lo Dubstep Beatbox Insanity. This is gonna be a mad thing, let's get it. So guys, as you can see, we are on, and let's press play, let's go. Okay, D-Lo.
It's your demise, you want to do. 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 It's your demise, you want this, you want this, you want this.
First, the beat. Insane.
This, you want this, you want this, it's your demise. Front this, you want this, front this, it's your demise. You wanted 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 this.
Again, beatboxers, if you're a beatbox out there, they're so talented, bro. How they do these noises, it's mad, you know, it's really mad. It's mad.
It's your demise. You want this. It's your demise, you wanted it. 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 It's your demise, you wanted it.
Okay.
D-Lo. It's your demise, you wanted this.
What the hell? How did he do that? Mad, just listen to that again. That's a mad thing, listen. Too talented. That was sick. Mad thing. So yeah guys, that was D-Lo Dubstep Beatbox Insanity. That was insane. Like how he just does them beats out his mouth. It's mad. Like I could never do that. I guess it just takes practice and practice, then you'll get there. You get me? But yeah, that's sick. Yeah, big up D-Lo. And yeah guys, make sure you subscribe if you like this reaction. And yeah, comment more beatbox reactions because I actually don't know what to react to beatbox wise. And yeah guys, just comment down below and I'll definitely listen to my comments. And yeah guys, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video coming very soon.
This is the life you wanted this. This is the life you wanted this.
I can't beatbox in my life. Why am I even trying now?